Well, here we are. A repeat from 2010. Not one, but count them. Five Pan Am engines. And this time there's no GP40s. It's all SD40s and 40-3s. Want to be SD40s. The SD45 car bodies, but a more powerful engine. We've got not one or two, but five, which is an incredible find for on a Sunday up here in Pan Am, which turned out pretty good.
I disconnected to the rest of the power. Something's up.
I'll keep recording as you move.
Thank you for the cooperation. Man, that turned out sweet. Hey, at least I get to see the piggyback going south.
Back.
What?
I'm not going to record the whole train.
Do whatever you can. I can't go anywhere anyways. This guy's in the way. Hey, look at these old junk cars.
Oh, yeah.
So we are almost with the head end. We're not even close to Bill Cosby's Red Barn. We're still on Route 2. I think we're coming into Buckland, Mass., but I'm not exactly sure. There's
recent MOA White, like the few other dedicated rail fans, on the Pan Am's west end. I see an engine, maybe two, maybe three, but I'm not sure. A lot of the flooding that happened was pretty bad up along here. And there's some people fishing in December, and it's actually 60 degrees, which is pretty good. This location, this Crab Apple Boat Rental, is where we shot some of the video from the storm damage after Irene.
Thank you. It looks like we missed a freight.
No, that's the sister ship.
The what?
AYMO.
Oh, what power is on that?
I don't know.
Oh, okay.
Because I beat this
AYMO.
Oh, yeah.
Did they do a crew change?
That's what they did.
All right.
I got this train down at Greenfield Junction down by the new intermodal center.
Where did you get this scanner?
I bought that, Eddie, in a state sale. No one bought it. The person that I knew sold it to me for a good price.
Right.
You gotta know the right people to get one of them radios.
Yeah.
Or have a bunch of money because it costs an arm and a leg. Where is his shoes?
I yelled at him.
You know something? You're lucky it ain't 20 below zero. I had frostbite to the toes, and it ain't pretty. My big mistake was I throw my shoes on, forget about the socks, go catch one of the bow coal trains, and they ran through Pittsfield.
Go by the patrol. Are you crossing over?
Be careful. Watch for any broken glass. See, this is actually my first shot at this crossing.
Oh, okay.
The last time I tried to do it with an empty coal train, a buddy of mine had to stop at the freaking couple in front just so he could get something to stack at for the chase. Bad move, man. Bad move. Actually, he's seen a lot of my videos. I have a very high-pitched voice in all of the videos.
Yeah.
Worst of it is I get to be one of the few people who still use the CB radio to this day, and I sound like a girl on the darn radio.
Four.
I'll just let it run.